In the United States and really around the world, the people who work in slaughterhouses are usually a very vulnerable population. In the United States, they're mostly immigrants from South and Central America, either with authorization or not with authorization to work here. But either way, they have very low political, social, and economic power, meaning they are working in terrible conditions without a voice to change the situation.